Okay.
There's the sword of Gryffindor, you're in Ravenclaw! And I cut his head off.